Hello everyone. As we know that for hydrogen eigenvectorness 1 divided by lambda equals to r multiplied by 1 divided by n.